And then defense prevails one more time. Quarterback looking, trying to find somewhere to go, but eventually he will throw up the ball and it's intercepted by Jordan Tollner.